Well, guys, hope you all had a good Christmas and a happy New Year night, and you continue having a really good New Year. It's been pretty fun for me. I'm off work now, so I get to spend some time with my family and maybe get a few nights out here and there camping. Yeah, Mr. Tyson's here with us. We're doing a one-night camp at the village, or what is soon to be a village again. Still got, pretty much as we left it here, got the willow shelter there with the raised floor in it. That's going to have a grass roof. I need to redo that roof and also reweave some of the willow in the back end of it. Lots to do. Lots to do. Maybe break down this massive fire pit and put a little fire pit in front of here and a little fire pit in front of here. But for now, this is where I'm sleeping tonight, in there. Got my bag on the bed already. Tyson's running around like a crazy man. Yeah, got my chainsaw so I can cut up some of these old logs that I've got around. And yeah, sweet as. Get a good night. It's actually 1 degree now. It's going to get down to -4. You can see the amount of frost that's around already, and it's almost, well, the sun's getting low in the sky now. Big rabbit. Obviously, we can't forget Tyson's blanket. got ready to get that fire going. It's freezing. So as we go for fire materials, I've got this big pine log. Got some nice chunks of oak here that I've got nice dry heartwood, but they're wet on the outside. I've got all this stuff standing up that I left last time. If push comes to shove, I'd like to burn that fence panel too, just to get rid of it. Still got a lot of stuff down there too, all stacked up. So yeah. We're snugging that little cubby hole tonight with this beast on fire in front of us.
Cotton wool. I don't have much of my fire kit, eh? I think Dave's rubbed it all. Fatwood. Stingy with the fire starting stuff today. Hopefully I won't have to relight it again. That's an obscene amount of cotton wool as well. Why not, eh? Why not, right? Easy. Got all my I got a birch dead standing and all the very very tips of it bone dry. You can just hear by the snap. I can't complain of that, eh? Be a beast once it gets going.
all refrozen again now. There's a moon up there. Definitely hear sheep somewhere. Bright moon. So we're pretty much straight up and on our way again. We decided to go for a little hammock camp down the river, just Tyson and me. Beautiful day, it's the moon. Across the water here onto this island, all my kit. So I put my tarp up here on the cobblestones, and I just noticed this massive huge rip in my tarp, eh? All hand through it, maybe time for new tarps, eh? Be fine for tonight, be a view hole, I suppose. So I'm getting there, I'm just taking my time. That's everything set up hammock wise and sleep wise now. The storm rings with the excess rope. Then my hammock. Got a chair, little side table just from the findings from the island. Nice, do the job for me. Ah, solid. I'm gonna put the fire pit about here. Started to get some wood, but not a lot. Get to that shortly. I'm just enjoying being out. Got a little bit of time off work, as I said. So, yeah, I've been looking after little one and spending some time with my missus. But still very good to be out again. So there's my little stony setup, snug as a bug. Pitch black already, eh? It's like 5 p.m. Got the old coffee spit on the go. I've had this thing for ages now. Still the same one. Years. Chain coffee spit. Big ups. So I'm just did the first turn on the Cumberland sausage. Got some nice rolls right there next to Mr. Tyson sleeping under the blanket.
I think me and Tyson are going to call it a night. Catch you all in the morning.
Morning all. Slept so good. Mr. Tyson's in here somewhere. Still sleeping. Aye. A bit nippy this morning. I am up.